of pandemic, because we are actually discouraging person-to-person interaction, especially sa mga sick people or those who are suffering respiratory infections or symptoms. So timing din siya, ay we are using this teleconsultation or telemedicine, so we can consult patients at a distance.
So to the CareSpan, our taos puso pasasalamat, and kung hindi bangod sa inyo, hindi gid ni ma-materialize ang among program na telemedicine and teleconsultation. So sa CareSpan, kabay pa nga hindi lang sa Bago ang inyo mapuligan, because I know you are very generous in helping communities nga less privileged para lang maka-extend sa inyong service. CareSpan, thank you.